We've tried several settings, and what we realize is as we have an always heavily loaded vehicle, we leave the rebound on 9, which is the maximum setting, and we only play with the hardness of the shocks for when we are on road and when we go off road, well, depending on the road. So for your vehicle, you need to test out everything and see what goes the best for you.